at center. Lume lofting it back in. 25-21. Canucks with the edge and shots on goal. And a number of great chances in the third. Here's Russ Courtnall. In alone. Courtnall. Courtnall's speed gave him a shorthanded goal in the first period. And they give him credit here. 12:34, the time of Courtnall's second of the game. And the second lead for the Canucks, whose first lead lasted only 15 seconds.